Idea that it's actually going to do anything resembling the actual song. Here we go. I have to work with this. Hi. Thank you.
I'm still in love with you. On this harmless moon.
If you remember about, what was it, 7 years ago when there was a flood in this area? And if you remember, the water that was around here was probably, well, you couldn't have seen the top of the Empire State Building, if I remember correctly. And we all, instead of motorhomes, we had yachts. And if I remember correctly, we floated down to the Caribbean, and everything had a little bit of a reggae twist to it then. I'm going to play you the first number one hit in America with a reggae beat.
Thank you.
exactly how we practiced. This is a song that Cheryl wrote, Miss Cherylann Kelly wrote. Cherylann is from Milwaukee. You're about to find out what made Milwaukee famous.
At least in 1953.
Outhouse.
Oh, there's a little moon that's carved
actually rewritten by the great Scott Smith, coming out here today. He changed the, I heard him sing this live, which was the greatest honor I think I've yet to hear in my songwriting life. Both, what's his name? Spank Disaster, aka Kurt Gregor, rewrote part of Waffle House Blues, and Scott Speed rewrote the last verse of this just because he forgot how it went. But it was better, but I tried. So here's the last verse as Sky Speed imagined. Well, there's paper inside from the Sears cattle ball, and if you're feeling daringly, you've got more dough. You know, if you don't celebrate down in that pit, I ain't gonna lie, it smells like
Woo!